A whistle blows, the doors slide shut. I stow my baggage overhead. The train hisses a goodbye. The station scrolls by. I fold my coat to make a bed. I can't afford a cabin. I can barely pay for this. I envy fellow travellers in their bunks. I look around the carriage and see familiar faces, the dejected, the deserted, and the drunks. So I decide to join them. I walk into the club car. The barman says tonight my drinks are free. He says he knew that I was coming. He's an old friend of the family. I might not know him, but he knows me. Our first stop's at midnight. We scrape into a station, the platform pristine and glowing white. A nuclear family sits waiting. The children behave, mum and dad hand in hand. They all smile and wave. I ignore them, we push further into night. I've fallen in and out of sleep. Unseen scenery flies by, hidden in the darkness behind glass. The window is my mirror. I look into my eyes, watching for the light I hope will pass. I go back up to the club car, but nobody's there. The barman's gone, his work must be done. He's left a gift on the bar, a six pack with a tag that reads, I thought you might need these, have fun. The next station's almost empty, there's just a lonely busker. He's singing an old song I think I wrote, but he's singing the wrong words above his empty heart. And his rhythm is wrong too, and he's singing it so flat. Calls me with every awful note. Keep on rolling, just keep rolling. Now I must be me. last chance to turn and go home. Only seconds left before the doors close. I stand in the doorway, my bag left behind. I look for light, my whistle blows.